Sum number 13. The weight of the muscles of a man is a function of his body weight x, can be expressed as W of x solution. This W is mentioned as weight. W of x is equal to 0.35x. What they asking? Determine the domain of this function. I need to put values of x so that I can get a value of weight. I need to put value of x. So what value I can put? Listen carefully. If I going to put minus 1, 0.35 into minus 1 is minus 0.35. Weight cannot be negative. This is the main thing. Weight cannot be negative. So I need to put a values of x which is positive. Suppose I am going to put a value of 0. Any weight is equal to 0. It is impossible. Weight of muscles weights cannot be 0. That will be some weight, even gram, that will be some gram weight. So I can't able to put 0 also, but I can put value of 1, I can put value of 2. Therefore the domain is x is greater than 0. After 0 I can put 0.1, I can put 0.2, I can put 0.3, I can 0.4, but I can't able to put value of 0 because 0.35 is 0. Weight cannot be a 0, so I can put a value which is greater than 0. Otherwise I can write 0, infinity. This is also correct answer. So domain for this weight is nothing but 0, infinity, or x is greater than 0.